Good afternoon, everybody. Let's start, and let's start a Abhinav issue. So we have something to offer in almost all the solutions that Smart City is looking at. A small component, but a critical component for the success of the overall solution. So let's go one by one and see what is there for Delta to offer. Renewable energy. I'm sure other than the fact that it is renewable, it is far more important today standing here with the schools off and the quality of air outside. Except for the power plants, all other things have been directed to be closed. This is one component where the smart cities can contribute as cities and we as individuals and as communities. We can have rooftop inverters at our societies. We can have rooftop inverters on the cinema halls, on the malls. Whatever bit we contribute will definitely add higher to the quality of air that we are breathing day in and day out. I'm glad to inform you that we have the largest installation base of solar inverters in India. More than 1.5 gigawatt of solar inverters have been installed by Delta, which is the single largest number as of today. We offer rooftop inverters, we offer central inverters, whatever solution that you wish to have, we have something to offer. Building automation, this is a new baby in our kitty, but we offer controllers which are IP based, which have built in memory, and moreover, the IT guys. We give a software which does not need a payment for further upgrades. Purchased once is once for all. Data centers, UPS. Let me submit that Delta is a power company. More than 50% of the revenue comes from the power business. All other businesses put together is little less than 50%. We have UPS for data centers, UPS for other applications. Largely in the industry, till few years back, we were known because of the UPS and not because of the other businesses. We have the data center solution, which is built, operate, just plug and play. It comes with the built-in rack, AC, power, and batteries. Let me also submit here that we are the only UPS provider which also has its own lithium-ion batteries. So we can give end-to-end solution as and when required. EV charging, another social contributor, but let me submit that we offer complete range of solutions for EV charging. Small chargers, big chargers, car chargers, bus chargers, AC chargers, DC chargers, we all provide all, along with the billing software. We have a software solution for commercial purposes. You just have to call Delta and get a solution. I'm sure this is one thing which the smart cities have started aggressively looking at. We have started receiving inputs that they want to have a test case. 5 chargers, 10 chargers, which is a great information. And I'm sure in next 5 years, we all will be having a EV vehicle. So this is one beginning that Delta has already there. SCADA, we offer SCADA, we offer PLCs, industrial automation solutions. I'm sure the way first phase of the smart city has unfolded, now the SCADA is the next in thing. And we are there. We have an offering to make. We look forward for working with the users and the consultants in this space. Again, grid solutions. This is the core component. If you see at the bottom, there is a pole mount surveillance solution. This is the solution which is actually required by the smart city. And these are big other photographs that you can see. We have bigger solutions for telecom operators. But with the experience of the telecom operators under the belt and smart city hitting, we could develop this solution in a single box which can offer an AC output, DC output, 24 volt, 48 volt of the wattage that you wish. Because this pole has suddenly become an important element in the smart city. It not only does have a camera, a Wi-Fi router, a telecom equipment, all these things need clean power. We have that solution in one single box. One junction box of your requirement will offer all possible outputs of the solution in the same thing. Display. Smart city largely knows us. Delta as a display organization and less as a power organization, because in almost 40 command control centers up and running, we are there in 32. But I have something more to offer today. Till date, as of yesterday, the industry was up till the laser light source video wall, which has been done in several cities like MP7 cities, Rajkot. I have few photographs following it. I will show it to you. But the next in thing is the higher resolution. If you see the photograph here, one full HD is actually 1/4 of the 4K. Conversely putting it, if in a physical space of a 10x2 video wall, which is 20 cubes of full HD, actually you buy 20 full HD resolution. But if you upgrade to 4K, in the same physical space of the command control room, you buy 80 full HD resolution. And why this 80 is more important? Because the number of inputs, the number of cameras, they will continue to grow. But we will not be in a position to break and rebuild the command control room after every 2 years or 5 years. This is a very high value proposition, and I wish we, the seriously taken by the consultants and the users, we wish to meet individually across the table and put this. We also make LCDs, DLPs, and the outdoor LEDs. These are few success stories of the smart city. Bhopal, NSN, he was the consulting head there, where 3 years ago they decided to have a laser light source, which is running successfully. Six cities have already been commissioned. The seventh is likely to be commissioned by the end of this year. Gwalior, which was discussed earlier, is running on Delta Video Wall and Delta UPS. Bhubaneswar, the largest video wall in any smart city, is on Delta. Rajkot, again. These are just a few. Jaipur Smart City, which was done by JDA before actually the smart city was formed, is running on Delta Video Wall almost 3 years now. We are also in the outdoor LED display. This is Ahmedabad 126. If you have recently visited in last 1 year, on the river bank, these have been installed, running successfully from last 1 year. Lucknow Metro, Greater Noida Metro, all running on Delta Video Walls. This is an old one, about 5 years. Bangalore traffic, 64 cubes, running on Delta Video Walls. This is one unique case of Rajasthan government. This is actually not a smart city project, but the state government project, where they have installed similar kind of displays, 339 numbers. They all run on a single network. At any given point of time, all 339 can show a different video, graphic, or any other input, or same input at any given point of time in a single network. This is where that communication and engagement with the citizens is very important. This is a mass communication at big crossings, roadways, railway stations, etc., and the local issues can be raised. So this is one product that we look forward to discussing. These are indoor LED walls, a similar that is being used here. We also offer this. This is the display that you are seeing is Vigyan Bhavan in Delhi. This is NDMC from the Janpath Radial. If you see at the center of the Connaught Place, this display I'm sure most of us must have seen. This is working from last 2 years, successfully done by NDMC. We are also in the indoor displays, I told you. This is Ambedkar Memorial in Delhi, running successfully from last almost 1.5 years. Other, since displays have photographs and UPS, there is nothing to, so this is a brief of the other projects and products we have offered in the smart cities. We are Delta, Make in India. This photo is almost 4 years old. when Mr. Modi launched Make in India initiative in July of 2015. Our global CEO, Mr. Ping Cheng, was also there on the dais, and we committed $500 million. I'm pleased to inform that the first manufacturing unit will be producing from next year in the part of this Make in India initiative. We are a $9 billion organization globally, 175 offices ready to support you. Thank you.